Church family, we're going to sing for you this morning a song titled Remember the Sabbath.
Remember the Sabbath to keep.